So in this short presentation, we're going to look at two-way switching. The switch here has got conduit coming down to it. However, it has got PVC, PVC twin and CPC cables and not singles. The conduit is purely providing extra mechanical protection in the garage itself. The beauty of looking at this two-way that we have in this garage is in old colours, pre-2004. So looking in the back of the two-way switch, we've got coming down from the light fin itself, twin red. Okay, and we're used to using twin brown in my college, but we've got twin red coming down here, and we've got the three core, which is red, yellow, and blue. In this case, the common connection's been made using the yellow conductor. Could have used red or blue. As long as the common is the same at both ends, it wouldn't have mattered, but this electrician's used yellow as common, and he's identified both the blue and yellow conductors, which are both switching line conductors with red tape. I would have preferred it to have been red sleeving, but that's what he's done here. Often the switch one down from the light fitting isn't in twin red, it's often in red and black, and if it was, the black conductor would also need to be identified with red sleeving. So that's what we've got at this arrangement here. So twin red coming down from the light fitting and three core going off to the other switch. We've used yellow in this case as common, and we've identified both blue and yellow with red identification tabs.